Haven't I told you? Killing mudbloods doesn't matter to me anymore. For many months now, my new target has been you. How is it that a baby with no extraordinary magical talent was able to defeat the greatest wizard of all time? How did you escape with nothing but a scar while Lord Voldemort's powers were destroyed?
Why do you care how I escaped? Voldemort was after your time.
Voldemort is my past, present, and future.
You. You're the heir of Slytherin.